All right, I'm testing again. And gonna see if anybody shows up here and comments so I can see if I can move their comments. I'm testing this new thing to see if I can move your comments from over this direction over to this direction, somewhere in here. There's a thumbs up. Love that, whoever did it. Joe seems to be working. So, Joe, I'm gonna put your comment on the screen. And Jeanette, I'm going to put your comment on the screen. Can you see them on the screen? Is it actually working, Flippin' Franks? I'm going to put yours on the screen, too, over here. And I want to see... Hey, Flying Bass. I want to see... Thanks for the thumbs up. What I'm testing to see if the comments that I grab are... Oh, they are. Look, at Jeanette says yes. Jeanette, you win. Okay, you answered first. Okay. So, Jeanette, you win. Let me give you a set of chip clips. They're awesome. They're the big long ones, 31 inches long, I think, hold a lot of chip clip, like 24 per rack. So you can hold like 48, I think, chip bags or sunglasses or cookies, whatever. So you get that. Email me, ben@learnhotdogs.com, and say, and just put in your name and address, and I'll send those out to you in the morning. But thanks for answering me. I was just testing this out. I'll be back today because what I'm trying to do is this new software will allow me to do an interview and split screen the interview. How's that for? I can still do that now, but what I have to do is I have to edit it and bring it in, you know, and then upload it. I can't do it live. This new software allows me to do it live, so I wanted to check. Yeah, thank you, Jeanette. You're awesome for doing that. Y'all are all awesome for helping. If you're on my email list, I'll tell you how to get on it. If you're not, I'm sending out an email tonight that's super cool, and you're going to want it. I'm not done typing it up, but I'm going to be soon, and I'm going to send that out today. You'll probably want it. How to get on that is go to, let me see if I can add a comment over here too. Let's see if I can do this. Learnhotdogs.com newsletter. And just so you know, I don't share my stuff with anybody. So I should be able to, like your stuff, like your name and stuff, it doesn't get shared. So, and if you ever want off my list, every email I send out at the bottom has a thing where I beg you not to get off my list. Okay? But you just click a button, you're done. You don't have to click a button and go somewhere else and then pick what kind of list you want to be off of. It doesn't do that. It's just simple. Just bam, you're done. Okay? Cheryl Hager in the house. John Russell. Corey. Castro. Castro. Dogs in the house, brother. Ben update coming soon. I cannot wait. We're going to try this new software with you, Castro, too. I'm trying to learn it today. So hopefully this works, and I'll talk to you soon. I think this is so cool. Let me see what this button does. I see what it does. It moves stuff around. Yeah, high-tech redneck stuff right here, Flippin' Frank said. Let me see if I can put that on the screen. See, that's cool because I can pull out. Like, you know, if I'm answering somebody's comment, I can pull their comment over. Steven from Wow Catering and Hot Dogs. The caricature looks like Jeff the Drunk on Howard Stern. I'll take that. BWW Irving, like Spike. John Russell, awesome. Thanks. I appreciate it. I'll see y'all a little bit later. I'm going to try to set up one of these interviews. Y'all are going to love these. If I get any one of these three tonight, you're going to love it. They've all agreed to do an interview. I just haven't called them back to figure out a time. I was hoping to have this software working so I could do it. And look here. I got my son right here beside me trying to hide. So we'll see you soon. Talk to you in